quarters for an airport, Edmunds.
I think so.
Here is the map, Dad.
Now, take it easy, boys, and no noise.
Now, Mr. Crome, show us where your mine is.
That's the place, Mr. Edmunds.
All right. You fly due west from here.
We're certainly obliged to you, Mr. Edmunds, and to you, Captain Raymond.
What's that? What?
Get in a safe place with Blade. Have him get the girl on the plane.
All right.
That box of contraband.
Shoot me? Did you? Why, Maureen? Don't leave me.
Quiet, you fool. You want those people to realize you know me?
Oh, but I'm hurt bad. Don't leave me here.
I know, but even so, he's badly hurt. We must try to help him.
Oh. Crome. Hey.
What about Crome?
He deserted me.
Deserted you? Do you know him?
He's the head of the smugglers. And he's got your father. He's got the box with the stuff in it. And he'll kill Raymond if he gets a chance.
Do you mean Crome has him behind all these attacks?
Yes.
And he's in the phantom plane with Captain Raymond.
We've got to warn Raymond of his danger.
Yes, help me to the house with the man.
Come on.
Take care of him, Munson. You radio and warn Captain Raymond.
All right, miss. Calling. Captain Raymond, Munson calling.
Yes, Munson. What is it?
Look out for Crome. He's the leader of those smugglers.
Stand by your control board. I may need you.
Yes, Captain.
Me bail out.
But don't forget, he'll pay for it. He'll go after the old man.
Yes, and while he's doing that, we'll go to Edmunds Airport and get his invention. All right, Gordon.
Drop me to its level.
All right, Captain. I have control. Now I'm going to bring her down. Tell me when to stop.
Motor.
I'll take that control, Mr. Munson.
Oh, no, you can't!
I'll drop Captain Raymond down. Right down to earth.